Welcome to NBE. Today we're just going to do a quick tech video on how to lay out a manifold. Here at NBE Cylinder Heads, we do our research and development on our heads, and we put specific porting in the heads and an extension of the ports to maintain our coefficient of airflow. The intake manifold is an integral part of that whole package. Each package is custom made per the customer's application and request. So today we're just going to do a quick tech video and show how we do the layout process. And the idea when we do a layout is to get the intake manifold to make a perfect extension of the intake port, like I said, to maintain that flow coefficient. So the first thing we do is we check the service order for the customer and we find out the cubic inch displacement, the RPM range, and the deck height. We mock up the heads to the deck height that the customer will be doing. And then we scribe locations of the ports so we have a reference point so we can lay out the manifold, and we will transfer these scribe lines to the intake manifold. Another aspect of this is that you'll notice that we do a center line mark on the heads and we'll do a center line mark on the manifold, and what that does is allow us to move the manifold to get it, the runners perfectly positioned. Once we scribe the intake manifold face of the cylinder heads, we'll locate the manifold, and this manifold has already been pre-cut to get it at the right height to put the casting centered in the intake ports to give us the material on the roof and the floor to get the perfect angle coming off the intake port. Another aspect of that is this piece here, and this is when we locate the center line of the manifold, this allows us to repeat that location every time to keep the manifold perfectly positioned. Then we scribe the intake port extension onto the manifold where we will lay out the ports in the manifold to the cylinder heads. As you can see here, this one's already been done, but once we've transferred those lines, then it allows us to transfer the ports onto the manifold, and you'll notice that the material allows us to get the port angles in the manifold to match the port angles in the head. So here at NBE Cylinder Heads, this is just a quick tech video that shows how we get maximum performance from a package custom made for the customer's application. Thank you for watching.